guys, here we are on a brand new map called Island Challenge, which is, as you might think, a challenge map with a bunch of sprinting zombies coming after me. And we're stuck on this small island. Let's take a look at the island. Look, it's round one and these guys are coming in this hot. All freaking ready. I'm gonna try to get some knives on in this first round, but man, these zombies are coming in fast. Look what they're wearing. That's cool, actually. That's really cool. We're gonna get double points for the next round. But it looks like it's kind of an open map with nothing really to open up to spend our points on except for Perca-Colas and stuff. Oh, look. Not only can we swim, there's also double tap. Looks like the box is right here. M1927, right? Yeah. Box. KN. Zombies are coming, and we know they're sprinters, so let's just wait a sec. We'll keep looking around as we can, but this map apparently has like 14 custom weapons on it, and we're looking at one of them right now, the M1911. Of course, it's not in Black Ops 3, but here it is in this map, so someone made a nice custom model of it. Looks good to me. Widow's Wide in the corner here. All right, there's Quick Revive. Probably should get that, and so I shall. We're going to try to get off this map. I got to find the viable ending first. I imagine we're going to have to find power, too. I think, actually, if I'm not mistaken, I did see something that popped up when we first spawned in the map that could have been power, but I have no idea where we were when we spawned in the map, so maybe we'll find it, maybe we won't. Let's go get a box spin while I can real quick and see what custom guns are in the box. I brought some cool goblin. I brought Disorderly Combat, so maybe we can get a look at some of these custom guns. I think I saw the Thunder. What is that? Is it the Banshee? Please don't be the Banshee. I'm so sick of this damn... It's the Banshee. I'm so sick of this damn gun, man. I always get killed with this Banshee when I'm playing custom zombies. I don't know why. It's a really good gun. I just find a way to get killed with it every damn time I play. I want something good. Give me something good. Yo, the Honey Badger. You're kidding me. Yo, this is great. Look at this custom gun, man. So this was from that one game, right? You remember it from that one game? Yay. What was that one game? Was this from Ghost? I think this was from Ghost. I'm pretty sure this was my favorite gun on Ghost. Was it Ghost? Is it that long ago that this gun was out? It wasn't Advanced Warfare. It certainly wasn't Black Ops 3. It had to have been Ghost. Oh, sweet Jesus. It's Brutus. What I say in my last custom zombie video, gang. We're gonna start seeing Brutus in every custom zombie map. I didn't even know he was in this map. Where is he? Brutus, come here, bud. Oh, you know what? These zombies kind of look like they might be small Brutuses. I was wondering what they were wearing. And it seems like they're wearing riot gear from a prison. Yeah, so they kind of look like small Brutus. There he is. Hey, big Brutus. Hey, big Brutus. Stop running at me. Stop running at me. Okay, haha. Just joking. Leave me alone. Got him. Brutus down. Let's hit it. Boom. What the hell was I looking for? Did we find power yet? I see it. Found power. Here, I'm going to get this. I'm going to try to get all the perks and pack a bunch. All three weapons that I end up getting once I get Mule Kick. And then I'm going to try for that Bible ending. Here we go. Let's see. Are you... No, you're not. Oh, you are. The boat's got a big hole in it, gang. It's going to take us forever to get off here. 100,000 point viable ending. Oh, my God. Not good. Not good. There's a little campfire here. Look at this. You can warm up while we wait for rescue. Help! The land's right there. Someone send help, please. Our boat sucks out here. It's going to take me 100,000 points to fix that thing. Dog round. Come on, zombies. Well, at least there's a ton of room on the island, but there is barrels and stuff that are in the way and some rocks in the way. And if we're not careful, we will get trapped. And I definitely do not want to go in that water at any point. Yo, I'm going to buy... God, he's back. He's back. Leave me alone. We'll see how the Banshee works on him. Probably horse poop on him. Stop touching me, zombies. Sick of it. Sick of it. Where's Brutus? Show yourself. Fiend. Okay, that was pretty stupid, but we did it anyways, and we're alive to talk about. There. Take that. Banshee, please take his head off. Not gonna work. Rocks! Oh, that's what I heard. Give me that. I know I heard something. Brutus! Oh, Banshee's just horrible against Brutus. Taking this back out. Come on, Brute. Come on, big guy. There we go. Man down. Ooh, double points for the next round. Let's go. Let's go. I'm going to get Speed Cola right now. And let's see. Where is it? Speed Cola? I'm keeping this Honey Badger. This thing is smooth. And I think once we pack a bunch, it's going to be dope. Definitely getting rid of this. Going to probably go ahead and just, you know, right now while we have a little extra points, let's do it. Get this. And then whatever third gun we get out of the box. Now, there is Gobblegum Machine on the map. I saw it somewhere briefly. Out of the corner of my eye. my eyes were not deceiving me. Gobblegum should be around in one of these bushes. I thought I saw it. We'll find it. It's around here somewhere. And once we get Gobblegum, maybe we'll get Disorderly Combat. That'll be hilarious or horrible. I found the Gobblegum. It's right by this palm tree here. I also bought Speed Cola. Here. Hit it. Kill him. What did we get? What did we get? What did we get? Hey, free perk. That's one less. One less we have to pay for, so let's do it, let's do it. Widow's Wine? Deadshot. Well, we saved 1,500 or 2,000. Spin it again. Self-medication. Oh, why did I grab that? Damn it, lagging. Yeah, well, that's a waste because I'm not hanging on to this because I want to get, that Disorderly Combat. All right, well, let's keep grinding away. I got to get some more points so I can buy other perks. Let's see. We got Deadshot. That's five down, four to go, if I'm not mistaken. We still need Widow's Wine, Mule Kick, two of the most expensive. Would have been great to get that with on the house. They're stamina up. Look at you down there. Stamina up, and I'm forgetting one of them, but who cares? Oh, Electric Cherry, right over there. So great. We know where all of our perks are. We know which ones we're missing, and the grind continues. I can actually buy one right now, but probably want to wait until the round slowed down a little bit. Yeah, these guns are great, man. I'm loving this combo. They're both just sick-ass guns. Not hitting that nuke. What the points? Just gonna grab this on the fly real quick. Got it! Six down! Three to go. Alright, can I afford, I think, stamina up next? And stamina up should be pretty helpful on this map. Come here, stamina up. Gotcha! And then that leaves the two most expensive, Mule Kick and Widow's Wine. So great. We've got a small grind before the gigantic grind, right? Gigantic grind, of course, being getting off this map. We still got a Pack-a-Punch twice, and I still want to get a third gun, too, so. And Disorderly Combat. Can't wait for Disorderly Combat. I think it's time for a little Widow's Wine. Here we are, my love of my life. Let's get another Gobblegum spin. Like I said, we're wasting our medication, but who cares? Who cares? It's all about fun. Oh, Dog Run. Fire Sale, okay. Damn, I should have bought Mule Kick first. All right, we're gonna wait to use our fire sale until I get Mule Kick. So, a little more grinding ahead of us. Let me get rid of these doggies. Come here, Pooch. Come here, Pooch. We've already seen Brutus twice, which is great because the last map that I had Brutus on, we only saw him a total of three times through 22 rounds, I think it was. So I think we're gonna see Brutus a lot more regularly at this map. This map is awesome. I love outdoor maps. Small map. This is something that, like, I feel like as a beginner, if I were to start mapping, this is something I would kind of reach for. It is a box map, and people hate box maps, but it's a unique way of doing a box map, and that's what I would try to do. Something simple, but put a unique twist on it. I like this. We're marooned, damn it, and it's beautiful. Surrounded by all the water and ocean and stuff, so just one more perk, right? Just Mule Kick, right there. And then we're gonna be getting another gun out of the box. So, here we go. Come on, zombies. Good news, we can afford Mule Kick after that round. Got it. We could do a quick box spin maybe with this fire sale at the start of the round. This is a dumb idea. Do it anyways. Let's go. Let's go. Give me my third gun. Be it awesome. Oh, there's another box location over there. We'll run over there in a second. Oh, we had such a good time with this gun last custom zombie map we did, but I think we'll try something new. And there's a box over there. We can just run laps and keep pulling box spins. Oh, it's the Banshee. It's going to get me killed. Just going for the Banshee almost got me killed. I hate the Banshee. I hate it so much. Go, 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 go. Another spin. It's a bad location. Bad location, lagging. Monkey bombs, totally awesome. So we got monkey bombs now. Did we lose a gun for that? Like when you pick up little Arnie's. No, we did not. Throw this down. I don't know why I did that. Medicinal trials of this Gobblegum are now under. All right, let's do another one. Let's do another one. Do it, now. All right, we can get a couple spins maybe. All right, we're getting rid of the Banshee. Give me this Banshee. Give me that thunder gun. No, that's horrible. We don't need a sniper rifle. Oh, all the zombies are ready. They're ready to kill. What did we get? What did we get? Is it worth dying for? I don't know. Let's find out. Son of a bitch. No, it wasn't. It's the worst way to do a fire sale, Agon. Worst way ever. We beat the round, though. We beat the round. All good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Really? How about instead of dicking around box, how about you give me something unique and cool? Kind of unique, but not cool. Not cool. Not cool at all. I keep seeing that thunder gun. Oh. Oh, M1 irons. Custom. Custom gun. We got it. We got a custom gun. All right. Pretty happy with the three guns I've got. Again, if we get a Disorderly Combat, We're going to see a really, probably get a good idea of a lot of different guns. So look at this thing. All right, so we can pack a punch right now, and I say we pack a punch this one. Although, I think a smart person would probably not pack a punch right this second. We might not get it out of the box. We might not get it back out of the machine if the zombies overwhelm us. I love the way this shoots. I'm just like hitting the thing in the back. You know, the thing. I'm not a gun enthusiast. I don't know what stuff are called, all right? The thing on the back that you pull back. The cocking mechanism. The cocking mechanism. Come on, give it back. Oh, look at this. Volcanic iron. And look at the camo. Awesome. Yeah, that was the right call, Lagoon. That was the right call. So now we just need to pack a punch our other two guns, the M1927 and the Honey Badger. And then we're ready for the points grind of 1,000 points grind. Literally 100,000 point grind. But we'll be ready for it pretty soon. Yo, I've got enough to double pack a punch, or to pack a punch both the guns. We could probably double pack a punch if you want to, but let's do the Honey Badger first. Oh, coming out looking Dr. Syrup. Sounds delicious. Let's throw this one in as well. Got some dogs coming on the map. And there we go, the Untouchable. The Dr. Syrup. Let's see this one in action. Although it's a dog round, dogs don't really have much health. So let's just pop these guys off real quick. And then we'll see how this thing does against actual zombies. Look at that, one shot killed that one. All right, cool. Bring on the zombies. Now we have all of our guns pack-a-punch. We have every perk on the map. So here's the point of the video where I'm gonna ask you not to cheat. Do not fast forward to the end of this video. Leave a comment down below. We're on round 18 right now. The Bible ending is 100,000 points. What round will I be leaving on? Okay, leave that down below right now. You can compare your answers with other people, see who did the best guess job. But it's the trust system, guys. You can't cheat. Don't cheat. Resist the urge to cheat. And the points grind begins right meow. Halfway there, Hype! We're doing it, gang! We're halfway there! right, guys, let's finish this with a little bit of fun. We're going to finish this. We're 10,000 away from the viable ending. We're on round 29. Looks like we might be getting out of here this round, but I want to do it with some disorderly combat. This will be a lot of fun. So here we go. We got the Gobblegum, disorderly combat. We're going to get a random gun every 10 seconds for the next 5 minutes. I don't think it'll take that long to get the 100,000 points that we need. So thank you guys so much for joining me for another video today. I appreciate it so much. Thank you. And if you're new around here, think about subscribing. We do zombie shit. The end. Don't need a channel trailer. We do zombie shit. There you go. That's what we do around here. And also, recently, been getting some better numbers on the channel, so we're not out of the woods at all as far as that goes, but it's good to see things going in a different direction other than down. So I'm very appreciative for that, so thank you guys so very much. I think it does have something to do with the way I've been titling and kind of presenting my videos, you know, so whether you love it or hate it, whatever, it is what it is. Look at this shit. I forgot they added that little explosion at some point. And Garad Karovi, I think. With the Shadow Claw being pack-a-punched. Yo, looks like we're almost there, gang. Still got 41 zombies now, so it's a little tricky here. I don't wanna go up to that boat, because that hit string's a little hard to push, you know, where it says F. Press F to escape for 100,000. It doesn't pop up exactly when you get over there, but let's see. They're far enough behind me. I think we can give this a try without getting trapped. Come on, baby! Oh god, you see what I mean? There we go, we did it. Yes, 29 rounds. If you guessed 29 rounds down below in the comment section of when I was gonna get off this map, then you're a legend, you're the real MVP. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow for another video.